Welcome, my finalists. I'm so excited to meet you all and see your little faces from all over the world. That always is the craziest thing to me. Wish it was in person, but we're going to have a fabulous day today. And that is what I'm known for. I am supposedly the queen of toes. I like a warm-up, meaning that you're going to get up, you're going to stand up, and we're going to put on some music, and I just want you to pose. Get the giggles out. Here we go. As models, our job is to make people feel something. I don't know if you've ever heard that. Let's start with frustration. Here we go. I want shocked. You are shocked. You're confused. Confused. You're disgusted. And you're bored. A little more levels, right? You could be surprised, like, oh my goodness, I've been my friend for so long. This is amazing. It's so exciting to do. And then you could be, you just won $1 million surprise. Like,
what are you talking about?
In modeling, too many models, again, feel comfortable in what I call level one, right? Your go-to face, you're comfortable there. That's an easy sweet spot. But when we say go to 100, that's where most of our new models are like, yeah, but I want to look silly. There are times that you don't have to do things. When it comes to your morals and values, yes. But when it comes to, oh, but I'm just going to look so silly, that's not it. You go ahead and get it done. Because as a model, you can do anything. You want a model? You got this, right? So give me range and motion. And if it's silly, that's okay. In the end, if the client says, high five, you did exactly what I was looking for, I wanted some crazy faces and you fulfilled that, you did the job, okay? Now, actors, singers, dancers, all the other performers in the arts, they play music when they're working. So the same thing goes, when you're on set, why aren't you playing your own music? You need to get motivated, you need to get in character, play some parts, then you need to play that music, okay?
How do we prepare for a shoot?
One, and I think is the most important thing, is to know what you're getting into. So beforehand, asking your agency, making sure that you are aware of who the client is, who the team is, how much you're being paid or if you're not, what the concept is, what is the styling, all of that the model should be aware of. And I think a lot of models just think, you know, it's all good, it's all fine, I'll just show up and hope for the best. But really to know and be prepared for your shoot is probably the best thing for yourself.
Who is a favorite stylist that you've worked with and why?
So I'd have to say it's a tie between Patti Wilson and Grace Coddington as one of my favorite stylists to work with. And why is that? Well, these women, when they style a photo shoot, it's not just a rack of clothes. It is a room full of clothes with accessories and shoes and just everything you can possibly imagine. It's like Disneyland of fashion when they are styling shoots. So I kind of think that's what is missing in our shoots these days. We don't really get to play and dress out. We just have specific dresses that we have to wear, specific designers we have to wear. And so we usually have a photo shoot of 5 to 10 outfits, but they bring everything on set. All right, guys, that is it. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I hope you learned all sorts of things. Congratulations to you all. I really think you all are winners in the sense that you will continue through this journey, enjoy your careers. You will do that only if, one, you build that confidence, and two, just be yourselves. That is really what modeling is all about. So big kisses to you all, and I will be hopefully seeing you very soon.